You're in drop D.
You can just check by those two. And it's a 9th fret power chord on the A string. And you're going to have the open E. But it's really D, but you know what I mean. So it goes. So I'm barring 9 on a 5. Back to 9. So that's your verse. Have this open E, which is really D, but open E the whole time, octave, which means 4 on the A, skip a string, 6 on the D, on the G, I'm sorry, and you're gonna go 4, 4, 4, 5, 5, 5, 7, 7, 7, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 10, 9, 7, so it's really 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 2, 7, and I wonder, when I see a Nope. That's what it is. 2nd fret power chord on the A. 5th fret bar on the E. Because it's drop D now. It's a 5th fret power chord on the A. So. Last time you go to 7th fret and then back to 5th. So the last time.